Egyptians are at the polls yet again this morning. They're getting a surprise third day to vote for a new president. The election was extended because of low turnout. Some believe there is a sign of discontent with the leading candidate, former Army Chief Abdel Fattah el-Sisi. He was behind July's ouster of President Mohamed Morsi.